So you're at the Amherst Senior Center, which is located in the Bangs Community Center, and this is our weekly farmers market for seniors. We have donated food from Trader Joe's and Whole Foods, Big Y, Henyon Bakery, and your fellow's been helping unload it today and helping us set up the farmers market. Shortly we'll have seniors coming through and shopping.
We're working to organize all the fruits and vegetables and sort them into boxes. That way it's easier for people to come in and look for what they need.
Well, it's great to have you guys here. We wish we could have you here every week. One of our biggest problems with the program is the heavy lifting. We have people that drive the trucks, but we always need heavy lifting. So any athletes that want to come over here Wednesday morning at between 8 to 9, we'll take their help.
Carrying potatoes around, you know, it's a good workout. Me and Phil Laganoff carried about 50 bags down from upstairs.
We love any partnership we have with UMass. We often have a lot of students volunteering during the year at the farmers market. Often they're in food and security classes or dietary classes, but we also need athletes to help us lift.
It's nice to make a connection with the community, just build bonds throughout the town. It really brings a sense of pride to our community being here. They just got great people here. It's a great environment, great vibes. You know, it's fun to be here.
So thank you guys from the hockey team, from UMass Hockey, helping us out. We always need help with the heavy lifting every Wednesday morning between 8 to 9, so any athlete that's up and at them early can come over here on a drop-in basis and lend us a hand. Thanks UMass.